goes by all names, Kona Gold, Kauai Electric, Maui Wowie. Today, many say it is the number one crop in the islands, surpassing pineapples and sugarcane.
What makes it Hawaii's number one cash crop? Great conditions. Plenty of rain, sun, and fertile volcanic soil. 2 years ago, sugarcane, one of Hawaii's industries, brought in $240 million. Compare that to $360 million a year for marijuana, according to police estimates. Others estimate that with prices ranging between $1,000 and $3,000 a pound, pakalolo, marijuana, brings in a high of $750 million a year to the state of Hawaii.
Now, I have read that marijuana grown in the islands is a bigger cash crop than pineapples and sugarcane.
Definitely. It's second to tourism. Tourism makes more money out here than marijuana, but it's running a close second.
There's some big pictures here that people need to get involved with if they really care about their friends making money and living good lives and keeping people here in Hawaii and not them having to go to Vegas or Oregon and Washington to find jobs and stuff, you know what I mean? And Ohana's breaking up, you know what I mean? That's really, you know,
that's a problem.
It's a huge problem. Yeah.
For a ton of people, it's just too expensive now.
There's two jobs here, construction or tourism. Yeah. And I mean, that's it, man. So if you're not wanting to do either one of those, then more than likely you're leaving the island. Yeah.
Yeah, that's terrible.
Yeah.
There's globalization too, right? We're getting more segmented. We're not getting more, more self-reliant communities. Micro, not so unified.
Yeah, and this place has got some big self-sustainable things they could do here. You know, they just haven't been able to give the opportunity to do it. You know what I mean? It's been taken away from them. So. You wanna get down with a nigga, you gotta be patient. Initiation. I know the way you operate. It's much easier than falling again. I know you won't cooperate, but I know far too much to buckle now. She hopped off the plane and she said her name. I wanna get it, bitch, I wanna take. Many who know you a beast for the beat, nigga. One umbrella, man, love is so hard to compete with. Hop in the Rari, I hide to the streets, nigga. More than the trap house, I'm dunking the dish, nigga. I work out the work and she working for me, nigga. She'll do anything for some new sling. All on the highway. My whip is smoking like it's from Friday.
This shit amazing, yeah. Astro. Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know.
You gotta kind of roll in there investigative journalist style. You're like, it might not work out, but we're going for it. So, yeah. There's people dying everywhere, but I gotta kind of ignore this. I'm looking to fix something here. So, yeah.
When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sickle mode.